Pallies. This is Dina Martin coming to you live on my Facebook Live show every Friday afternoon. And I'm so happy that you have joined me today. I've already got some comments. I think Kim Fuller is watching the show today. So hi, Kimmy. Thank you very much. And well, we're going to get started with the show. In fact, the first song that I'm going to sing is about a quarter to nine, and it was written by Henry Mancini. No, it wasn't. It was written by Harry Warren. He wrote many, many songs. But anyways, we're going to have a great time today. Thank you for joining me, and I think we should just get going. This evening, around you, a quarter to nine. My love and all, I've only tenderly twined. This evening, around you, a quarter to nine. I know that I won't be late, 'cause at 8:30, I'll be waiting in vain. I'll be waiting where that lane begins, waiting for you on needles and pins. And then this world is gonna be mine this evening, about a quarter to nine. Go, drummer, go, man. Here we go. This very evening, about a quarter to nine. Both these loving arms are gonna tenderly twine all around you, about a quarter to nine. I know that it won't be late, 'cause at 8:30, I will hurry there. I'll be waiting where that lane begins, waiting for you on needles and pins. And then, ha! This world is gonna be mine this evening, about a quarter to nine. Oh, yeah! Woo. Thank you. Great, great song. Well, that was a lot of fun. Yes. So we are back here again in my studio, coming from my studio to you. And, you know, last week we had a little bit of a difficulty because the camera kind of went to the side. And thank you so much, because I had so many great compliments. They said, you know, we loved your show, except my neck hurts. So, I mean, there was a lot of good, great requests and things, so thank you. Now, this next song that was written by Johnny Mercer, and it's, he's from Savannah. And in fact, this, hopefully, you know, God willing, on September 26th, I'm doing the Savannah Jazz Festival. Hopefully that won't be postponed. It's already been postponed, but I love this song. My dad recorded it. And let's see, my music director, Rick Creevy, because we have not recorded this song yet, and so what Rick did, because I had a lot of requests for it, in fact, let's see, Denise Story, you requested this song, and so I had Rick Creevy do a little arrangement for you, for me, and so I'm going to do that for you right now. You'll love this song. The summer wind came rolling in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long, We sang a song as we strolled the golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Light painted kites, those days and nights went flying by. The earth was new beneath the blue umbrella sky. Then softer than a piper's song, one day it called to you. I lost you, I lost you to the summer wind. Oh, the autumn wind and the winter wind, they have come and gone. But still those days, those lonely days go on and on. And look who sighs his lullabies through nights that never end. My fickle friend, the summer wind. But still those days, those lonely days go on and on and on. And guess who sighs his lullabies for nights that never end? My fickle friend, the summer wind. Requesting that. It was great. It's one of my favorite songs. And, you know, last week, and well, actually all the weeks that we've been doing this, I've gotten a lot of, you know, requests, but people have made comments, and they said that they love the stories that I tell. And I have to tell you, there was this, my 18th birthday party. I don't think I've told you this before, but my 18th birthday party, I had the Buffalo Springfield. They were the band that I had on my 18th birthday. And we were set up around the pool outside. They were fabulous. We had the best time. It was a party, just to end all parties. It was great. We made a lot of noise and everything. And then after a while, you know, when my dad got tired, he went upstairs into his bedroom and he called the Beverly Hills Police Department. And he told the police, he says, those Martins are making too much noise. And they said, okay, we'll be right over, Mr. Martin. He said, no, it's not me. I mean, I'm an irate neighbor. But anyways, they shut down the the Buffalo Springfield. But anyway, so these are the fun things that happened to me when I was growing up. And this next song is, I think, John, this is from my Destination, it's from Destination Moon album. And it's not a funny, peppy song, but it's a song I love, and I heard my dad do it, and I heard Brenda Lee do it. So I'm doing that for you now. Gently led me down the easy way. Make me feel you still love me, if it's just for one more day. Break it to me gently, so my tears won't fall too fast. If you must go, then go slowly. Let me love you till the last. The love we share for oh so long is such a big part of me. If you must take your love away, take it slowly and break it to me gently. Give me time, oh, give me a little time to ease the pain. If you must go, then go slowly, 'cause I'll never love again. If you must take your love away, do it slowly and break it to me gently. Give me time, oh, give me a little time to ease my pain. Hold me just a little longer, 'cause I'll never, never love again. 'Cause I'll never, never love again. A pretty, such a sad song,
yes, yeah.
But it's very sad, but it's a pretty song, and in fact, Charlie Colello wrote that arrangement for me, and that was off of my Destination Moon album, and in fact, he wrote the one for Juice Newton also, which went right to number one, and thank you, Charlie, for that, and thank you, everybody. Is the sound okay? Are people, the
yeah,
tempo,
yeah,
everything
it's
is,
good.
We're good? All right, so I wanted to tell you that, you know, I'm very proud to be Dean Martin's daughter. I'm Dina, Dean with an A. I feel sorry for my sister, however. She's named after my grandfather. Her name's Grandpa.
That's
oh,
funny.
Everybody's laughing
That's
out there.
Funny.
Everybody's just laughing.
Loving it.
Okay. Did you get it?
They're okay. Loving it.
They're loving. Okay, good. Good. Loving it is good. All right. So this next song, everybody knows it, and it won the very first Record of the Year and Song of the Year for the very first Grammys in 1958. And my dad had a huge hit with it in 1958. And let's see, and I had a nice one in 2009, so I hope you all will sing along with me, and let's see, I'm going to dedicate it to, because there are people who ask for this song, Jim D. Giacomo, John Mitsutani, and Rose Zumo, so this is for you. Jebel and Manuel left Fache de Blue. Void improviso venivo dal vanto rapido. Incoming child of the Lorimel child. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's fly way up to the clouds, away from the maddening crowds. We can sing in the glow of a star that I love, where lovers enjoy peace of mind. Let us leave the confusion and all disillusion behind. Just like birds of a feather, a rainbow together we'll find. Your love has given me wings. Sometimes the world is a valley of heartache and tears. And in the hustle and bustle, no sunshine appears. But you and I have our love always there. All the shadows behind us. Oh, whoa. Becomes hard. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nebulous, deep in the deep blue. Felice di stare lassù. Suonava soltanto per me. Ballare, oh, ancora. Whoa, 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 whoa. No wonder my happy heart sings. Your love has given me. Favorite songs, you know. Now, Volare, written by Domenico Modugno. We all know him. Now, Volare, any Italians out there? Yeah, of course. Yeah, yay. Well, Volare, in Italian, it means to fly, in Italian. And my handsome husband and I are both pilots, and we have a plane, and the plane's name is called Volare. It's pretty cool. I think because of that, I need a little sippy poo. Now, you know, as pilots, it's 8 hours bottle to throttle. But cheers, we're in quarantine right now. This cheers. Is the Adina Martini quarantine. Cheers.
Cheers.
All right. Oh my gosh, this next song. You know, when I'm doing my show, which, you know, they've all been canceled and postponed, and hopefully you will come after this all goes away and we'll have a good time. One of my favorite parts of the show is when I go, well, one of my favorite parts of watching the Dean Martin show was when my dad would go, remember he jumped on the piano and it broke one time, but my favorite part was he would get on the piano or he would sit with his conductor, his piano, Ken Lane, who wrote Everybody Loves Somebody, and he would just maybe sit there with his legs crossed and he would sing a nice, sweet, soft song, and it was one of my favorite parts. So my piano player is not here right now. I have a piano, but Rick's in Boca Raton, and he's watching us right now. And he is the one who plays this beautiful piano on this next song, and I like to do that for you right now. Written by my dear friend, Tony Rennes. Tell me wonder. We can share a love divine. Please don't make me wait again. When will you say yes to me? Tell me wonder. You mean happiness to me. Oh, my love, please tell me when. Every moment's a day. Every day seems a lifetime. Let me show you the way. To a dream beyond compare. I can't wait a moment more. Tell me wonder. You mean happiness to me. Oh, my love, please tell me when. Ricky? Oh, I can't hear him. Hopefully he's, you know, he's saying yes. But we had such a fabulous time when I sit down on the piano bench next to him and he's playing. It's just, it's remarkable. It's fantastic. So thank you, Rick, for all of these fabulous. This is all Rick on all of this music, and he's fabulous. So we will be together again, and let's see. Let's see. Oh, this song. In fact, Rick put this this together. This little thing for us. It's a track that he wrote for me. It's a George Strait song, which is a really fun song. And I opened with it in Las Vegas one time. And so I'd like to do that for you right now. Just one road, you've got to have an ace. So, Rick.
Oh.
That's Mark Fisher. Just one road, you've got to have an ace in the hole. No matter what you do, no matter where you go, you've got to have an ace in the hole. No matter what you do, no matter where you go, you've got to have an ace in the hole.
Yay.
Oh, that's fun. Oh, yeah. All right, Rick, that was good. And that was Mark Fisher on sax, and I think Dave Hart on guitar, and really a lot of fun. It's time for another Sippy Poop. So today, there are a few birthdays, and one is from my very, very dear, dear friend, who's the greatest arranger in the world, Mr. Al Schmidt.
Engineer.
He arranges the engineering. And so, and he's having a Zoom thing right now. He's talking, everybody's singing happy birthday to him. And so we are going to sing happy birthday to Al Schmidt. You gonna help me, John?
Of course.
Okay, here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Al. Happy birthday to you. Yay, happy birthday, Al.
Paul Bruno, it's birthday too.
Paul Bruno?
Paul Bruno.
So Paul Bruno, happy birthday to you and to my sister-in-law, Olivia Hussey. And you remember Olivia Hussey, she's fabulous. And my fabulous engineer, Rosario's husband, Greg Roller. It's his birthday yesterday. And so we called, they were out biking yesterday with all the pollen and everything. So happy birthday to all of you. Thank you so much. Oh, now I had a note from Linda McKenna, and she was, you know, she's a fan from a long time ago and a good friend. And actually she and Linda, but she made a request for me to sing Baby It's Cold Outside. But that's a duet, but I'll just do a line. I really can't stay, I've gotta go away. This evening has been so very nice. My mother will start to worry. My father will be pacing the floor. Gee, I'd better scurry. Well, maybe just a sippy poo more. It's for you, Linda. Okay. Excuse me. All right, now this next song, I am going to dedicate it. It was written by Charlie Chaplin. And I'm going to, this is for you, Pete Longo, and I'm dedicating it to Connie. I hope I can get through this. Here we go.
Smiles with you. When you're down,
some, but it's a really tough to do. Oh my gosh. So, let's see. Wow, Charlie Chaplin. Do I love Charlie Chaplin? He was great. I think I need a little sippy poo after that.
They love your sippy poo.
They do?
Yeah.
Good, so it's the quarantini, and I know Denny G, you know, he keeps asking me about the the recipe.
Never tell.
And so, and I'll never say, well, no, I told him what was in there. It's quinine and, what is it, John?
Vodka.
Vodka, or cranberry juice. And but Danny sent us an email, and he said, but you didn't tell me how much, you know, how much of this, how much of that. And so, not a lot, but...
Just
cheers.
Enough.
Just enough. Oh, okay, wait, cheers. Let me tell you something. Remember last week when we were talking about golf and, you know, I told you that Frank Suchak and his dad, and I showed you the putter that from the Dean Martin Tucson. So Frank sent me this, Frank Suchak, and it's a little, of course, golf ball on a chain, and it says, if I can read this, it says, if you drink, don't drive. Don't even putt.
Who signed it?
Who signed it?
Dean.
Dean Martin. If you drink, don't drive. If you drive, don't putt. By Dean Martin. Okay. Did I get it right? I can't see it.
That's all right.
Okay. All right. Can you see it? I get it up close?
No, it's shy.
No, it's too small. Okay. All right. Anyways, thank you, Frank. Thank you so much for everything. This is great. All right. So I want to thank everybody for joining us here today. You know, my time is over, but I have another song. First of all, I know that ZZ Roberts and Patricia Bell and Shannon Taylor requested this song. And ZZ, I think you're over there in India. You might be in India, and you're a fabulous singer, and I love your music. But this song I'm going to dedicate because I have a family, Natalie and Nicholas, Karen and Nicholas, their dad passed away, and it's Manny, I'm dedicating it to Manny Pozzo. So this is for you, Manny, and thank you for joining us today. Everybody loves somebody sometime. Everybody falls in love somehow. Something in your kiss just told me my sometime is now. Everybody finds somebody someplace. There's no telling where love may appear. Something in my heart keeps saying, my someplace, it is here. If I had it in my power, I'd arrange for every boy to have your charm. Every girl will find what I found in yours. Everybody loves somebody sometimes. And although my dream was overdue, oh, your love made it well worth waiting for someone just like you. Every girl would find what I found in your arms. Oh, everybody loves somebody sometimes. And although my dream was overdue, oh, your love made it well worth waiting for someone like. back next week, and tomorrow night watch Billy Henshey. And thank you for coming into my my studio today. And be safe, be well, and thank you very much.
The new song.
What now? You need to say something?
Robert Dobby's
song. Oh, and Robert Dobby. Oh, he has a great new song. Go on to Robert Dobby. You've got to see. He's got a great song. You're going to love it. All right, everybody. Thank you so much. Mwah. See you next week.